Margie from Early On Child and Family Center Simcoe North, back to join you for another session of Parent Child Mother Goose. So we're going to put our hands up and start with la la. La 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 la. So my new song today is about a silly hat. So I'm going to put my silly hat on and we'll change that to different body parts. So if you have a silly hat at home that you want to put on, come and join me. On my head is my hat. It is such a silly hat that my head will wibble wobble to and fro. Where else should my silly hat go? How about on my knee? On my knee is my hat. It is such a silly hat that my knee will wibble wobble to and fro. Where else should my silly hat go? How about on my shoulder? On my shoulder is my hat. It is such a silly hat that my shoulder will wibble wobble to and fro. Where else should my silly hat go? How about on your belly? On my belly is my hat. It is such a silly hat that my belly will wibble wobble to and fro. Where else should my silly hat go? Can you put it on your foot? On my foot is my hat. It is such a silly hat that my foot will wibble wobble to and fro. Where else should my silly hat go? Can you think of anywhere else? How about on your back? On my back is my hat. It is such a silly hat that my back will wibble wobble to and fro. Where else should my silly hat go? Put it back on my head. On my head is my hat. It is such a silly hat that my head will wibble wobble to and fro. Where else should my silly hat go? So have fun with your hat at home and work on some body parts. It's a fun way to introduce that concept to little ones or to reinforce their new learning of their body parts. And so we're going to close it with our lullaby, I See the Moon. I see the moon and the moon sees me, down through the leaves of the old oak tree. Please let the moon that shines on me shine on the ones I love. Over the mountains, over the seas, that's where my true love's longing to be. Please let the moon that shines on me shine on the ones I love. Thanks for joining me today. Bye for now.